Hello guys, today we're in Abu Dhabi at Aldar. We're on Saadiyat Island, going to see one of the prime projects of Aldar, Al Mamsha, which is located just next to the beach on Saadiyat Island. Here we go, now we're going. The water is so... Natalia, tell us about this project in Fiverr and about the show apartments.
So the project is not furnished, but you have three kitchens as well, bathrooms, you have pretty nice finishing.
Yeah, the quality is really good.
Panoramic views to the sea, you have the beach, you have the retail area, and building number three, we will have as well supermarket. Different units, one bedroom, two bedroom apartment, three bedroom. We have penthouses as well, and two and three bedroom townhouses.
All right, and the most unique, I think, it's the beach and the view, and the water is so blue here in this.
It's amazing.
It's gonna be a private beach or for?
It will be public.
Public beach. Very beautiful. Okay, guys, let's see the bedrooms. Here is the kitchen. And here is the master bedroom. Bilal.
Hey, what's up?
What do you think about this apartment?
It's one of the good finishing, spacious, three bedroom, full sea view, full contemporary look. You can look at the bathroom.
Nice. What about bathroom?
The quality
is really good.
The bathroom is really good.
The finishing.
Yeah, and the glass over the bathroom.
Nice concept. Yeah, the shower.
Yeah, this is a nice walk-in shower with the
nice bathtub.
And there is two different...
Two doors, yeah. Nice. Victoria, what about you? What do you think about this project?
I think it's beautiful. It's very spacious.
What do you like the most about this project?
Low rise and next to the sea.
Alright. Guys, now we're going to hear feedback from all our off-plan specialists. Mr. Mukhib, our senior off-plan specialist. Mr. Mukhib, what do you think about this project?
The project is good.
What do you like the most?
The finishing. Layout even.
Okay, Mr. Peter, new member of our team. What is your feedback? You like sizes, yeah?
Yeah? It's quite spacious.
You like big sizes, yeah?
Well,
that's good.
Depends on your feet.
Depends, huh?